first off, let us see if the executable file is packed. I am going to use the PEiD to analyze the executable. As you can see, it is packed in UX. Now let us unpack it, opening the command line and using the UX unpacker. By running this command followed by the executable files directory, we are most likely to get an unpacked version of the executable. Let me now open this in OllyDBG to make sure that the text is not packed into the UX, and that it is readable for anyone trying to decompile it.